Edward, I'm so happy you could be here. I'm surprised my boyfriend didn't meet me on the way here. Do you know where my boyfriend is?
I think he knows you're up to something.
If he knows about us, don't come with me. I'll talk to him and see what he knows. Because we just need to keep this a secret a little while longer. I'm gonna leave him for you eventually.
I promise you, we will be together.
Oscar, I don't know what to do. He is so much better than my boyfriend. We deserve each other. I think I've been with the wrong man the whole time.
Honey!
Ma'am, I think your boyfriend's home.
Oh, so now you're finally gonna give me the attention I deserve?
You're not worth my time. You can't be trusted. I know you're cheating on me, and you better watch out.
Shut up! You don't know what you're talking about!
You don't know how to be a good person. All you care about is yourself. You don't know what love is.
You don't know how to treat a woman.
You're pitiful.
You're useless.
Your hatred is making you ugly. I could slap you, but I'm not going to stoop down to you.
Man up.
God, men.
Come in.
Colton shot Gregory because he thought he was having an affair with his girlfriend. The pool boy attacked Colton when he was about to shoot him again.
He shot him?
Yeah. Colton killed the pool boy and ended up shooting, bleeding out himself.
Well, how's Gregory? Did he need surgery?
Yeah, they had to amputate his arm.
Where was Edmund?
He was with your wife.
That's who she's been cheating on me with? Where is he now?
I saw him going home.
Does he know about his father?
Yeah, he was the one who found him.
All right, well, thank you. Thank you, Mark. Thank you, Mark.
You know, I'm glad Colton is dead, but I saw a picture on Snapchat of Edward and my sister. Gosh, I'm so angry. Now that she's a widow, she's gonna take him from me. He's my man. I want him all to myself.
Can you move over? I'm not gonna be hit. Don't leave!
Don't move the leaf.
You better watch out.
You better not cry.
Better not pout. I'm